RPG Chick back here with another episode of Let's Play Lunar Eternal Blue Blind. We just finished up at the Lion's Head. Rawr. Now we're heading to the Dragon Cave or Dragon Tears or something like that. Which I looked around off screen. Yes, triumphant music. We almost went here before. This is back towards Raculi or Raculi or however you pronounce it. We almost went this way. I started going up here. I realized the ship couldn't go anymore. So rather than get out. Yeah. Rather than get out here, we went back down and, you know, explore the rest. So instead, we'll get out here. So this dungeon is blind, by the way. I had to fight something, those bat knight things. Yeah. Ooh, and a grouser. Have we fought those before? If we have, it's been a while. Chameleon looking thing, huh? I want to see what it does. So we're at full strength. I'm going to enjoy it while it lasts. Because you know it won't last. Save all my magic for the battle inside, because who knows what the hell I'm gonna be up against. Oh, that wasn't much. That's all you got? That's all you got, chameleon thing? This will fry those little reptilian appendages. Ta-da! So let's hope we get some better experience in here. Oh god, this reverberating version of... I can tell you, it's a rush after moving around slowly on the outside map to just fly around like this, although I know we're gonna be interrupted at any moment. Ooh, a silver dagger. Lamina has it. I wonder if Lamina can use it to replace the dagger she has now. She goes up to 3 attacks. Her attack power... Ooh, goes way down. Is that worth it? I mean... I guess. I guess it adds up, right? 88... times 3 is 240. You know, 240-ish, 250, 260, or something like that. And unfortunately, wisdom goes down. Wisdom takes a hit. I wonder if it shows the special property of the weapon. Plus 2 attacks. It doesn't have the magic points absorb. What do you think, guys? I really only used the dagger. Yeah, maybe she can actually do some decent damage, though. With her 3 attacks. Let's switch them out. Wait. Went out of the equip menu. I'm like, wait a second, she can't use it. Okay. We're gonna keep the fabulous dagger in there. And... we're gonna ruby this Shiro tail. Just so we have room. Anything else we need to ruby while we can? Another Shiro tail here. Duplicate angel ring. Angel ring here. I'll keep this just in case. Hmm. Yeah, hold on to this stuff, I guess. Battle time! Who goes there? Two Grog snakes, which don't look very snake-like, and a Hell Goyle. Alright. So how tough are you? Let's attack the Hell Goyle. I want to see what they do, actually. Let's attack one Grog snake. We'll look at Lamina's new attack. 73, okay. And poison. Okay, that's pretty cool. Ouch. Oh boy, that's a lot of... Oh wow. These guys are a little tough. Playing hard here. And we're all poisoned. 110 and 137. All the world's gone. Huh. All right, they're a little tough. Ronfar has... I didn't catch the XP on that. I wasn't looking. I'm sure we'll get plenty more chances to look at it. Ronfar has discount healing here. So... Wow. Hero really got banged up. Okay. Let's check out the east. Ooh, Banshee Fowls. Well, we know what the Grog snakes do. Let's, these guys are pretty tough, so let's break out the Poe sword and kick some butt. Actually, here. Poe sword, that guy. He's farthest away. Run for this attack this time. I want to see if Posword can take it out. Had a can on this guy. Let's see what's good here. Flame? Or ice? Sheesh. Oh, nice. Post sword still standing. Hadaken does more damage. Holy hell. 284 in one hit. That's one hard head you threw at her. She even had a chance to use your fireball spell. Or fire, flame, whatever they call it. Yeah, well. And all our foes are still standing. This is not good. I do not approve. Postsword again. Rest Litany. Hadaken. Oh, waste. I want to get rid of them. Focus on those Banshee things. Still standing here. Alright, Lucia, please get the grog snake thing. It flew away. Oh, okay. Well, he's the only target left. Go ahead, Lucia. They run. Unfortunately, we lose out on XP. Well, that didn't do much, Lucia. It's an imperfect world, what can I tell you? Lost out on HP and this huge spell under those 88. That's a good crowd spell, not really as useful against one opponent. Sword again. We're fine otherwise, so. Hadouken might finish him off. I'm hoping so, anyway. Yay! 128 XP? They're getting really stingy with that. Really stingy with the XP, Entire. I am not liking. Oh, that healed to full. That healed her to full anyway. She had 1 point, so it heals at least 233 points. Well, there's nothing. Check the middle. Ah, ditto. Well, we know Pulsar doesn't knock him out. And we know Hadouken doesn't knock him out. Although it probably comes close. Let's focus on this one, because we're not one-shotting anything anymore, at least not the Grog Snakes. We should be aiming for these Vultures first. That was a devastating attack they put on Lamina. Though it could be because she has the worst armor class I'm willing to bat. Okay. Important focus on that. Is it a gargoyle? I don't know what the hell it is. It's not the hellgoyle thing. I was calling it that, but it looks like a gargoyle. How about Bright Litany? Steals HP. I won't use it yet because we have HP. Just have him whack it with his truncheon. I'll whack you with my truncheon, Neve. And if Lamina could actually, you know, successfully cast a spell, that would be nice. These fat things are going first. You mean they actually have dexterity? Not too bad. So it seems like Pulsar does more damage on these things than the Grog Snakes, and Hadouken does less damage. See that? I'm telling you, it got it in for her. At this point, I don't think it's gonna make a difference with XP. Seriously. I mean, what would we get? We got 128 last time, those two flew away. So that's for three opponents, 128. Wouldn't it be like 205? It's not a big difference. Disappointing, I tell ya. Disappointing. You want the XP. Not Windows XP. Finish him off, hero. One left. You better run now. Why is it these things can successfully run from us and we can't run from them? We just run around crazily, making an annoying sound. These are the things I wonder about when I can't sleep at night. Let's heal us in case we need it. Run for a gun! Oh my god, you better kill this thing. Our healer's gone. Stinker. Holy hell. Can you believe that crap? Three of us need to be healed up. Two of us really need to be healed up. That's Litany. Brings Hero up. Okay. It's over here. Oh! Stairs up. You have to see this other area there. Up, let's try it up there, I guess. What? Oh my god. It's Hero. Hero against Hero. A doppelganger. I wish we had like a bestiary or something like that. Well, that's no good. Die, Hero. What hurts Hero more, flame or ice? Is he identical? Does he have all the same hit points? Oh! How could you hit Lucia? You are no Hero that we know. Luckily, Hero doesn't have a lot of hit points. Luckily or unluckily, depending on how you look at it. Well, I'm glad I gave him the snake ring. For people who don't know, weren't watching last episode, or who missed it because it's 40 minutes long, might have closed your eyes for a second and fell asleep or something. I'm not sure how entertaining these episodes are, guys. It's been endless dungeon crawling lately. Pretty much endless. The snake ring reduces your spell cost by half, so... You can even see it on his little price tag. The discount has been marked down. Would normally be 12 and 12. And I'm sure that'd be 14. Actually, I think that regenerates once per round or something. Regenerates, it's like a regeneration hit point. Regenerate your hit points. Anyway. Yeah, we need to run for it. Lucian. Things are getting tougher. Oh, that didn't even heal her all the way up? I'm gonna leave her like that, though. Oh, there's nothing there. Oh, there's nothing there? Huh. Alright, so I guess the only way to go is up those stairs. Oof, three of those Hellgoyle things. I'm gonna focus on one enemy here. I might just run back to the ship, maybe. Before I go up the stairs. I can't imagine fire would be very useful against them, actually. So, ice. I mean, they're from hell, so... For all I know, I give them one damage or something, I'll throw a fireball at them. Or heal them. They're like, ah, thanks. That healed me up. I needed some of that good old fiery death. Oh, see? They throw fire spells at us. Well, that's nasty. Whoa. Okay, one more like that, and we'll be... Okay, these things are toast. Had it with you. Let's attack the one on the left next. Lucia, so the one on the left. The one on the left is still more damage than that one. Lucia's spells are becoming, like, less... of less worth. They're not as effective as they once were. Are you due to level up, Lucia? I mean, you probably are. Rest let me. No. She might as well attack physically if she's only gonna do 150. $225 experience, that's it. Again. Now, which one is it? Is it this one? No. It's this one. And I want to run back to the ship really quick after this. Heal us! Damn you! I don't know what's worse, these vulture things? Take out Lamina, she's not gonna have a chance to go. Forgive me, I'm a little, you know, cynical here. Ouch. Good. Oh wow. Uh-oh. I told you! Then the what? Oh god, she has 4 hit points. He couldn't even hit it. Well, you actually get to go, Lamina, with your 4 hit points. And yeah, 50, because we wanted to cast that on the vulture thing, but instead cast it on the thing from hell. Which lives in fire. Now, if she actually doesn't get hit, before we can do this, we'll heal her and she can attack again. Let's choose ice this time. Because that thing's probably gonna be gone anyway. Let's aim for this other gargoyle thing. Hellgoyle. If that hits her at all, it sure will. Okay. Ah! Oh, crap, man. Dropping like flies here. Well, Hero and Jean are gonna get all this experience. Oh boy, all this beefy experience. What'll we do with it all? All this experience we're both gonna get. I tell you, we're gonna be going up multiple levels. Yeah, 680. Woohoo. That was actually the best yet, I think, that I noticed. Ouch. We all need to be healed, definitely. Some of us more so than others. Running back to the ship anyway. Okay, we're back. Is it right up here? Yep. Just barely saw the doorway. Sorry, guys. Wow. Okay, we're fighting Hero and Runfar. Interesting how they're a little, you know. Drink. They're a little faded, of course, as you can see. It'd be interesting if they like mixed up places and you weren't sure which hero, which Runfar you were hitting until you saw the points go down. That would be evil. That would be interesting for about 5 seconds and I'd be like, I hate you, game. Take out Hero quickly. Never thought I'd say that. Yeah, everyone go for Hero. I'm kind of wondering, actually, how much Jean's attacks will do on Hero. Find out right now. 60. So it's about 180. So it's got 200 left about. And there he goes. I guess he has the same hit points as the real hero. Look at that, 74 and 70. Runfar versus Runfar. I actually love it. That's pretty epic. That's pretty epic, I think. They both hit each other right after the other. It's pretty cool. Don't you wish you can do that to your significant? No, maybe not. Beat the crap out of them, you know, it's just a doppelganger. That would actually be kind of scary. To me, that would scare both myself and probably whoever I was with. I'd be like, oh my god, I can't believe I did it. It looked just like you. And I beat you to a bloody pulp, and I loved it. Runfar can't be too far down. Jean's probably gonna finish him off. Yep. You enjoy that, didn't you, Jean? At least those give better experience. Somewhat. Or do they? 413? I mean, it's not much. It's better than 128, that's for sure. This goes down. Okay. We'll go up here. And we'll go down here. Ambush? Uh-oh. Oh my god. We're doomed. I haven't saved. I have not saved since the beginning. Oh my god. Oh, thank god. Ugh. Gotta love those healing rings. No. Magic. Much magic. Pleased to be healing us, thank you. Let me try fire here. We don't have any helgoyles, so let's try the fire. Oh boy, she's out. Damn it. Hurry up, run far and heal us. Oh yeah, get the hell out of here. Thank you. Yeah, back up. Back up now. Let's attack physically. Let's see how that works. Oh, that thing ran away. Oh, nice. Yeah, she should just save the Hattican then. At least on these grog things. Much as I hate to have Hero down 44 points, it's really just... it doesn't make sense to heal him. It's such a huge spell. It's too bad we don't have access to like smaller spells that he, like the beginning one that heals like 50 points or something. But if I could still use that, I'd use it on him. But unfortunately, our new spells override the older spells. So I don't even be using all that mana. I don't know, it's only 6, but it'll run down. Okay, I'm gonna do something here. I'm gonna actually save. Dead end, alright. Okay. Try this way. We're fighting Jean and Lamina. And Jean is getting ready to cast maybe a Hattican or something like that. It's gonna be pretty devastating. Let's see how much post sword will do on her. Because Jean will fight first. I want to see how much physical attacks. For some reason, I like seeing that. Jean's a very physical character, so you'll want to see how she goes against other characters. Pretty neat. So I know she has like 326 hit points. Oh wow, well that'll take her out. Goodbye. Huh. I don't know. I don't know what that says about us, but we're easier to defeat than the monsters. We're undamaged from last time. Oh my god. It's a freaking labyrinth. Just stay up here. Dead endo. Oh my god, a legion of Helgoyles. There's so many of them. Could use Dark Sword. Let me use... it's only 5 more for Dark Sword. How many times can Hero do that? It's just 265. Yeah. I'll wait until we have like a lot of enemies like this, Dark Sword. And probably no one else has to do anything, but yeah, it's not effective. Well, he might not get to use Dark Sword if he gets killed. Oh boy, Ronfar's out already. Oh Ah! Bye bye. Oh, Lamina's leveled up. Lamina's level 39. She needs it. Well, that's the top. We have to check the bottom too of this little X corridor here. We've been running almost 40 minutes, so I'm going to call it an episode here. Next episode, we're going to be cutting out some combats. I'm probably going to keep in all the doppelganger ones, or at least a lot of them, because it's interesting to see us fight ourselves. And any nasty combats, anything interesting, I'll leave in. So thanks for watching. See you next time, and hopefully we finish off this dungeon. Yeah. Bang, bang, boogie, and don't stop the boogie.